gets up before the dawn, packs a lunch and a thermos full of coffee. It's another day in the dusty haze. Those burning rays are wearing down his body. The diesel's worth the price of gold. It's the cheapest grain he's ever sold. But he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls the plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. That hailstorm back in 83 sure did take a toll on his family. Stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees.